You can't react to what you can't see, so you're ignorant. You are blind to what is going on, and you're just left to guess. Until now, there's been a lot of limitations in how we observe the Earth. SAR specifically has been around many, many years, but the improvements in the technology enable us to be able to look through cloudy situations or not be inhibited by rain or day or night. By being able to persistently monitor locations with SAR, you can really critically and quantifiably understand what is going on, what is that pattern of life.
There are urgent things that are happening around the world, day, night, and in any weather, and our partners can't wait to have enough data to make that informed decision on how to respond to those events.
This is when being able to persistently monitor locations is critical. So for instance, if you were very interested in monitoring refugee camps, what is the coming and going of the activity there, or monitoring ports and port activity, what kinds of ships are coming and going, are they dark ships?
It would take hundreds of airplanes, you know, flying constantly to try to, you know, monitor what's going on in that body of water at all times. Whereas one single ICEYE SAR image, which can be something on the order of 100 by 100 kilometers, can sense exactly what's going on with all the different vessels on that waterway instantaneously and then frequently throughout the same day, for example. We hear all the time from our scientific partners that there is an urgency because of these perils that we're facing as a society. We're looking at things like forest degradation, crop health. We're looking at coastal erosion or the rising of tides, things that threaten our normal and natural ways of life. ICEYE's system is really important because it gives scientists and governments a tool that they have never had before.
There's so much on Earth that we're not able to see and understand. And now with the ability to rapidly revisit looking at a location in the exact same time and place every day, you're not limited by that anymore. You can now take much more critical and timely action.
That's a major impact that ICEYE is making for society. That's the power of ICEYE SAR.